like a 10, the best I ever been. And yeah, I know how bad it might hurt to see me like this, but it gets worse. Now you're out here looking like regret, ain't too proud to beg, second chance you'll never get. And yeah, I know how bad it might hurt to see me like this, but it gets worse. And I pay back as a bad bitch, and baby, I'm the baddest. You fucking with a savage.
Well done, Aaliyah. Kelly, what do you think of Aaliyah's performance?
I think you really embraced like the diva and really brought the diva in yourself onto the stage. I really, really enjoyed it. I love how you always express yourself. Like your movements are always so creative. There's always a lot going on. You're really, really energetic, and you keep everybody watching. Yeah, I love the sharp movements. How you dropped to the floor on your knees and got back up, I don't know. I just went, ow. But I loved it. You always keep me entertained whenever you're on stage. Love it.
Emma, what do you think of Aaliyah's dance moves?
Yeah, and you're probably got the worst dancer in the Valleys judging you here. So bear with me, because I can't, you know, I'm not qualified to judge dancing, but the energy you brought to that stage and the stage presence you have, you know, is so captivating, because you can tell that you love doing what you do, and you give so much personality to your dance, which then makes everybody, you know, they can't take their eyes off you. It must be so difficult to come out here, and in a way I think it's more difficult for you as dancers to come out here and bring like a new choreographed routine every week. So, you know, hats off to you for doing that. Keep doing what you're doing, because you're doing a brilliant job. Well done.
Aaliyah, it was fantastic the way you danced through that then, and the knee drop. I haven't seen you do that yet, so that was one of my favourite parts. I have got to bring you up on the track, alright? And the only reason I have is because we are filming this. It wasn't age appropriate, alright? There was a lot of swearing in that then, and I'm only saying for your benefit, because wherever you go in the industry, if you ended up on going on a TV show or something, these are things you can't have swearing, and that's got to be age appropriate, you know? So just be aware of that in future, with when you're doing it in events and certain events, that they, you know, with the age and that, there's children around and stuff, is that sort of thing. But other than that, dance-wise, you nailed it again. There was definitely another week that I thought, wow, she brought something a little bit different again. She'd be super, super proud of what you just done as the dancing. But take that on board, right? Because that's something that's really important wherever you go. All right? Well done. Well done.